What are we doing? I thought we were following them.
Gotta keep our distance. This way we can get ahead of them.
Let's hope it's faster.
I got this. The makeshift chapel.
Oh, good God. Why do I need to see this now? What was that? You heard that?
Maybe we can iceberg.
Not funny. Wait a minute. We've been here before.
I don't think so.
I swear we've been here before, Alex. Have you been leading us in circles?
Come on, guys. We gotta keep moving.
Hey, easy with that. We shouldn't be screwing around right now.
Nice blade. Could make a nice severance package for my assailants if you catch my drift.
I guess you never know. We might have to use it. Hey! According to this, today is beef casserole. Yummy.
It's as if everything just ground to a halt on this one day. The whole ship just stopped functioning. What?
Jesus! God!
Alex? What is it?
Nothing. You don't want to know.
What? What does that mean? Why aren't you telling me?
Soup du jour, mademoiselle?
As if you know your way around a kitchen.
Hey, babe. Once we settle down, I will be your personal chef de cuisine.
All right, now what is this place?
I'm thinking we gotta go through here. What was that?
I didn't hear anything.
Maybe you should get your ears examined, bud.
Wait. This isn't right.
What? What?
There's something in here with us. Did you hear anything?
All right, well, we should keep moving.
I know I saw something. It was moving in the shadows.
Rats. Probably just rats. That's all it was.
Don't fucking laugh at me!
What do you want to do? Turn around?
We've seen all this before.
Cool it, Jay. We don't have a lot of options. It's gotta be this way.
Okay, no. This isn't working for me.
What?
Gross caskets and crappy chapels? Not my scene, you know?
You're right. It's gross and it's crappy. Gotta get out of here toot sweet.
And we gotta find Fliss.
Okay, so can we just get the fuck out then? What is this?
Hey, we got a name on this guy.
What are they even doing here? I don't think stuck on a ghost ship for all eternity sounds like a good plan A.
Who cares where they're from or where they're going? They're dead and we're not, so let's keep it that way.
Look at this. It's insane. Is it even human? I mean, was it ever human?
What is the deal with this place?
That is some bad mojo, dude.
Okay, leave. Now! Leave!
Got some serious locks in these caskets.
Why would they be chained and locked?
Well, that's one way to end a relationship.
Look at this one. Like for a kid or something.
I don't want to know. Let's get out of here.
Yes! Maybe that's little baby Dracula. Right there. And those are his parents, and they're lying in the dirt from their native country.
And then they all jump on Conrad and eat off his face. The end. What's the matter?
Shh.
What is it?
Look!
What?
Seriously? Are you trying to freak me out?
Huh?
Can we just get out of here? Can we please hurry? I'm done sightseeing.
Roger that.
We gotta get Fliss. No time to lose.
What the hell is making that sound?
What sound?
Oh. Why so spick and span?
This is no time to be fucking around. I'm serious. I can't take it.
Oh, what the fuck?
Don't touch it! Why did you touch it?
Any medicine we find in here is gonna be old. Conrad, take a couple of these. Hey, where do you go?
Looking for a second opinion?
Just get in some air.
Conrad!
What the hell? Looks like he died of fright. You can't see that. Okay, so this guy had appendicitis, which is pretty routine, and then he died of a massive heart attack, which is not routine at all.
Hashtag nope, nope. Connie?
Must have gone on ahead.
Connie!
Shh, quiet.
I can shout if I want. Connie! Where the hell did he go?
You taking me?
Now, why would I tell you?
Tell me where we are going, damn it!
Leave that alone.
You don't even know what you're doing. You just do whatever he tells you, don't you?
Damn it! This fucking place is cursed.
Look at this. What was that noise?
What are you talking about? I don't want to hear anything from you. Olsen!
Fuck. Please, you don't have to do this. Jesus!
Oh, Christ. Oh, Christ. That guy. That guy's probably still right here with us. I mean, you die on a ship, your ghost stays on the ship.
Come on. You have no idea what you're talking about. Huh. Where did all your friends go?
I don't know what the fuck this is all about, but we gotta keep moving and find Olsen. Now!
Olsen? Merde! Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
What was that?
C'est quoi ce bordel?
What the hell? Hello? Is anyone there?
That can't be a good sign.
Jesus, what happened down here?
shit on a shamrock. What happened here? What am I hearing? Buck up, big boy. Buck up. Close. Maybe they're through here. Need something to help me get up there. Alex? Julia? Hello? Skeletons. Skeletons. Skeletons? Where's the skin, guys? Where'd all the skin go? You're not supposed to be out here. I'm not supposed to see this. some sort of altercation.
Who's that? Who's there? Get away! I'm not hearing this. Alex? Julia? Oh, fuck no!
What name is this? Thank you.
place is not right. What's going on here? Just keep your head on straight.
Hey!
Brad?
Captain?
How did you find me?
I'd say my plan of hiding from the crooks was a pretty solid move.
Yeah, I'll definitely give you that one. I mean, now they don't know how many of us there are.
Mm-hmm.
What's with the gas mask?
I found it in one of the lockers. I thought it would help, but I don't know. We should get out of here. Okay. Safe to say that we are now lost.
It's a big ship, can have a lot of corridors. We just gotta explore every damn one of them until we find a way out.